snow flurry swirl, and we're all filled with cheer. It's time to celebrate my favorite holiday of the year.
You know which one I'm talking about. President's Day! It's President's Day. It's time to reflect on those wonderful men that we elect. Abraham Lincoln and George Washington, Thomas Jefferson and Alec Baldwin. Celebrate Oscar De La Hoya. He fought off the British so they would not annoy ya. Raise the flag, the stars and stripes, our 41st president Wesley Snipes. Charles Nelson Reilly won the war with the help of his mighty vice president Thor. We were in trouble at the Battle of Manila, but lucky for us we had President Godzilla. Thanks, President Godzilla. My country, 'tis of the sweet land of Mr. T and Mrs. T. They did so much for us, like President Spartacus, who chopped down a forest so we can have softer toilet paper. Okay, this is really soft. And now, let's salute one of our greatest presidents, President Johnson. Not him. Oh, there he is. So celebrate our fearless leaders, like Harrison Ford and his VP Derek Jeter. Let's not forget President Pacino, fought at the Alamo with Robert De Niro. Celebrate, everyone's dancing for the first woman president, Scarlett Johansson's President's Day. Yeah, yeah. Oh my gosh, I just sounded exactly like President Christina Aguilera. That is so crazy.